well, this unique way to contribute to Swachh Bharat, and that's these robots made by IIT students. Let's just look at those pictures there of these robots who can actually, well, clean up. They clean an area the size of a badminton court with no help of humans. According to IIT Madras, the robots are controlled using smartphones, and each robot had a high-speed motor at its center with two rotating scrub pads. So there we are, Swachh Bharat robots.